Hello, beautiful soul. I'm back with our angels, with Archangel Gabriel this week to bring you guidance, to bring you inspiration for the weekends now, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. It's February 22nd through the 24th. I hope you enjoy the guidance and let's see what Archangel Gabriel is preparing for us. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Maria. I'm here to connect you with your angels in a deeper level on a daily basis and to show you that they indeed are with you. They indeed can inspire you and help you live a more positive and a more loving life. As I told you, today we're connecting with Archangel Gabriel once again. So I have different cards from different decks here, all from Archangel Gabriel. And let's see what he wants for the weekend. What is the energy? What is his message for the weekend? And the card is here. And he is saying leadership. Very good, a positive one. Also very good card, leadership. He's saying it's time for you to assume your leadership power and position and lovingly guide others. My dear, this card is Archangel Gabriel is asking you to really be a leader right now, to really stand up for your beliefs, stand up for what you want, for your dreams, and follow it. Okay, nothing will ever happen in your life if you don't take action, if you don't lead yourself in the direction, if you're not the leader of your own life. So he's asking you, yes, you can inspire others, yes, you can help others by being a leader, by telling them what to do, by guiding them in the right direction, but make sure that you are following what you believe, what you want, what your heart wants. This is a time for you to take over control of your life and where your life is heading to. Okay, enough of giving this power to other people's hands. Okay, this is a time for you where you are coming into a place where you need to really step up, where you need to really step forward and let all this go and simply bring yourself where you want. Okay, it's time for you to take responsibilities. It's time for you to make things happen in your life. Enough, like I told you, enough, he's repeating. Enough of having this power over to others and simply obeying things. You can and you have all it takes for you to bring your life where you want and to make your life in the right way, in the way that you truly believe, that you truly feel like living. Okay, you have all it takes. So he's bringing this card to inspire you and to tell you that you can do it, to tell you that it is time to do it. It is time to move on. It is time to take control and to guide your life in the direction you want. So think about it this weekend. Think about what he's talking about. I'm sure you know what he's talking about because this can involve so many different areas of our lives, right? Work-wise or even relationship-wise or even your own relationship with yourself. Take control. Be a leader, the leader of your own life, the leader of your own destiny. Okay, my dear? So think about it this weekend and make sure you really feel inspired by this message. Allow Archangel Gabriel to touch your heart and to inspire you to grow and to come out and to really follow your dreams and to really follow your desires and the life you want for yourself. Okay, my dear, I hope you have a wonderful weekend with Archangel Gabriel, full of inspiration, full of positive energy, full of connection with your divine truth. Okay, remember to subscribe, all right, and also click on the bell next to it so you join our beautiful souls family. It's a pleasure to receive you here. Thank you so much for being here and have a great and wonderful weekend. I'll talk to you now next Monday. Namaste.